Hey, hello.
Hello.
We're here with speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good. Could you please introduce yourself?
What's your name? My name is Jack.
Mm-hmm.
Which class are you in? I'm in class K1A. I'm in class 3, starter 1A.
Okay. Okay, could you tell me please, what can you do?
I can stand up. I can sit down. I can count numbers. I can color.
Yes, what can you do?
I can write. I can draw. I can read a book.
Yes, what do you like doing?
Drum.
Yeah.
I like playing piano.
Yes, good. How's the weather?
It's sunny.
Yeah.
It's cloudy. Windy.
Yeah.
It's raining. It's snowy. It's cloudy.
Good. What do you need when it's snowing?
I need mitten.
What do you need when it's sunny?
I need sunglasses.
When
it's sunny.
Okay. What do you need when it's raining?
I need umbrella.
When
it's raining.
Okay. Which animal is bigger?
The panda is bigger.
Which animal is smaller?
The tiger is smaller.
Lion.
The lion is smaller than the elephant.
Okay, which animal is smaller?
The frog is smaller than the tiger.
Okay, what animal is it?
A monkey, a penguin, a zebra. A lion, an elephant, a tiger, a frog, a panda.
Could you please answer these questions? What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is tiger.
Why?
Because it's scary.
Good. How is it? How is it?
It's
Yeah. How is it? Color and size.
It has.
It's
orange, black, orange and black and white.
Good. Is it big or small?
It's big.
Good. What has it got?
It's got 4 legs, 2 eyes, 2 ears, 1 nose, 1 mouth.
What can you do?
It can. It can run.
Yes. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Well done.